and 2019 presidential candidate Obi Ezekwesili, Pat Utomi-Pilose, and other political elites. They've been called the electorate to take a demand shift from democratic monopoly to real democracy. Sake of say then they insist on good governance from the government plus others for elected position. And this one shall for the first PIX Politics conference, which shall inside a Monday for Lagos to take mark the throw light for the research topic for the former education minister Obi Ezekwesili from the Robert Bosch Academy in Germany.
We need a new political culture that subordinates private interest to the collective welfare. And you can do that by the kind of political class that you emerge different from the current monopoly political class.
We cannot have rational public conversation in Nigeria, because the moment you point to something that is important that we need to talk about to solve it, the Minister of Information will send people to begin to blackmail you on social media, call you all kinds of names. So our country is in a terrible position because we have the wrong people in public office who don't even understand the meaning of public conversation.
If we know that good governance is an absolute necessity for countries to grow and develop, and we know that good governance is not possible without good politics. And then we also know that what we have seen so far across our continent, and especially our country, is nothing.
That you emerge different from the current monopoly political class.
We cannot.